BlakeStore.com, a melhor loja para você comprar e vender suas skins favoritas. Lembrando que eles vendem com o melhor preço do Brasil. Além disso, eles fazem o upgrade das suas skins antigas e aceita a encomenda. Use o cupom ALEARTS1 para qualquer compra e ganhe desconto nelas. Variados tipos de skins e na venda de qualquer skin você receberá seu dinheiro na hora. Milhares de recomendas 5 estrelas, qualidade impecável e 100% de garantia. Link na descrição.
Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive. Offensive von Big aufzuhalten. Dafür die CZ noch bei Bolz. Da wird gut rumgegangen und dann sitzen die Schüsse. Aber wer fällt da an den Rücken? Das entzückt doch. Made in Brazil in eine 2 gegen 1 Situation. Es ist nur noch Tizian. Und er weiß ganz genau, okay, der eine lauert in meinem Rücken. Das wird ihn aber nicht entzücken. Und Fallen, der wurde gesehen. Oh, was eine Drehung nochmal.
Now they know they have been under control established. There's only one little corner that hasn't quite been cleared, and Stewie's not going to clear that. And there it is. Now they know they have the B site. Now the heavy control coming out towards the bracket side, first towards the cubby. Oh, they haven't even checked that. And he finds up 2, 3 easy quick kills. Forfeit in the upper bracket. Explode coming out. First kill alive on top of the balcony, and he finds himself 2 kills and a third, and there's just absolute hesitation coming out here from team one, and he's just not able to find it.
Entregou posição, Fear consegue varado ali através da madeira para tirar o Rafa do round. Se buscar mais uma eliminação ali, o Fear pode passar a acreditar o time da MIBR, apesar de estarem muito distantes ali os jogadores. Talvez fazer barulho por aqui, forçar uma rotação da A para B. É,
agora só em silêncio eles já fazem com que o W7M fique completamente sem saber o que fazer, cara. Tem que colocar um dois para cada lado, separar para os jogadores. Nossa, o Fer teve a chance.
Teve a chance por ali, ganhou a posição, mas não venceu na bala o Fer. Conseguiu fugir vivo dali o Riot.
E agora o Yuji aproveitou esse momento para buscar muito controle de mapa, né? Avançado pelo meio, pode até rodar o Riot essa posição.
É, ele já vê que não é nada pra A, que é tudo na B. Mais uma bang perfeita, tira a visão do Punk, permite que o Fer entre e leve também o Ramon. Agora traz pro 2x2, Yuji já tenta a rotação, o Fer tá ligado lá no 3D, vai virar pras costas agora, vai ver o Yuji, vai tirar ele do jogo.
What lies in wait? A soul defender, Fur, with an instant headshot on the first man in, throws down the smoke to try and buy time, and Fallen's got himself quickly into the site. He's thrown himself into the mix and the equation, with bomb on the dirt. Suddenly, MVP hit a bit of a brick wall. Remember, two of these players are so significantly tagged that they shouldn't be able to get much done. Still Coldzera throwing himself inwards, falling to the hands of Zyne, but now the kills, they're stacking up to the favor of MIBR. Damn,
that's incredible timing for MIBR. You don't normally see that. It's very hard to hold a Molotov until there's 30 seconds left. They flash their way through. Tarik gonna pick up one kill. He keeps spraying, gets a double. Now the pistol's out as well, and they're finally gonna run him down. Mihu to pick up that one. Now it's a 2-on-2 with Stewie and Fur on the outside. That Molotov forcing the re-peek, and it's gonna be Snatchy to take the kill on Stewie. I think they thought maybe they'd force someone out. The grenade on top. Oh. The fire will do it, and Fur gonna win that clutch. Oh my god.
В данном случае, и они уже поставили бомбу, и теперь они могут играть под бомбу. И теперь ее можно защитить. И они попытаются это сделать. Да, будет совсем непросто, потому что Ел уже пожал с коннектора и даже добил двоих. Но здесь прямо снизу находятся оппоненты. Конечно же, все-таки Фернандо справляется с одним оппонентом, со вторым оппонентом. Но Лукас и Хенни все еще вдвоем. С одной позиции немножко широковато. Не ожидали здесь увидеть одного из оппонентов. И Фернандо вообще идет.
Более 20-ки, серьезно?
Да.
Габриэль с минус 1 статистикой. Красивый танк команды. Ладно, выходит в 0.
Ну что такое 0? В наших реалиях.
Ничего. Перубиться.
Перубиться, но ему еще надо здесь Фелса. О, ну. Фелсом сразу не удалось справиться, плюс ротация от KNG. Может быть, хорошая флеш спасет, да, это положение. KNG 1-2. Наберете.
Держите в курсе.
Не, ну а что? Мы на разных континентах находимся, начнем с этого.
Это точно. Ну тут просто тир для команды Мибор. Собирают по $30 за человека. Ну и один Фелпс такой: пацаны, вообще, ребята, что ж вы делаете-то, родненькие?
There he goes, but he actually gets a fadeaway headshot in the process, dropping the bomb and delaying the plant, but still not. Oh my, I was gonna say enough, but Device still gets it done. With one headshot, he's good. Fur with a reload as Zipex just goes.
If he's not dealt with correctly, it could be catastrophic for MIBR as they go for this mid push.
Avoiding the flashbang, the fast fire rate of the MP9 is fantastic for two. He spots the bomb as well. Automatic is around the corner, could choose to engage if he wants to, but he'll hold this position. He could have a double peek, in fact he will, but Fur says absolute no.
Match one. Oh yeah, that's it. That's the stuff I like, yeah.
3-on-5 pushing into the bomb site. MIBR has all the information that they possibly need or could possibly want here. Cold is going to take one more kill. We're going to close
bought himself
out.
Some space, bought himself a shot, trying to save his ammo because he can't fire all his bullets away and expect to fight against Fur, who played the pillar perfectly. That gives him a kill, but look how quickly the rotations are already in position. That's due to how long Zipix drug out the fight. Device, good kill immediately on Fallen when he arrives. It's not like they've got him still around, Zipix, but they've got the information from him. He knew exactly where they planted. It's still not enough for the retake to be.
50 seconds as well. They can spend all the time they want here just clearing it out. They've got an incredible read on what's happening right now. 2-on-2, Lias sneaking on in. He's gonna get caught. What a turnaround now. They've done a very good job, MIBR. JKS 1 versus 2. He opened up the round. Now he has to try and clutch it as well. It's creeping in close to it, but Fur will take him down.
It's just bad news. It's a bad omen when you're on the other team. You realize, oh man.
They can't see him smile though.
They can probably feel it, can't they? They know what's happening, even if they can't see it. Rush goes down, follow with a kill on Flusher, and this is a little bit of a better beginning. Finally, MIBR actually starting off on the right foot here, defensively. That's the bomb gifted right to the feet of Kyushima, trying to creep in. They know they've got him locked in, but there could be someone else there to help him out, and that's just too much. Fur with a quad kill, controlling all of middle. I don't even know how you do that.
5 plus the pistol, the game's well and truly back on. Fur is going to take away the bomb and take away Sunny and Rops' lives. And could even be a third. He doesn't need to peek this, he can just play passively now. Indeed, he has the same thought. Chris J's managed to get onto the site somehow, but it's not going to yield anything.
This is just brutal now, isn't it? Fur back to his old winning ways. The aggression's calculated. You see the discipline there as well when he has the third on a plate? He didn't chase after it. He's now thinking how he can win rounds, and that's quite cool to see. Like Inferno is...
Итак. Дозволился Деппер. Падает от Фернандо. Трипл килл. От Кодзера падает Муз. Скайлер последний. Скайлера запалили. Скайлер пытается сбежать с карты. У него не получится. Поэтому он умрет.
The miracle again, he does get the kill on Fallen. He was flashed as well, nobody could see anything in that fight. And now he's got a little bit of backup. Device there with the AWP, can he get the kill on the guy coming around the corner? The pillar helping out Glaive, no, it's not going to be in time. Device very passive in that one, and trying to shoot through the box, unable to connect it. The bomb goes down, grenade on Coldzera. And it's still a 2-on-2. Can Magus, can Device make this work? Their economy is completely broken if it doesn't work, and maybe the same is true for MIBR. Another pivotal round early on. Down on the low ground, Fur has been stellar this game so far. He's ready. He wants the headshot. You can see him train on it with the AK-47. The step is out. He sprays. He takes them both. What an adjustment! And that's a triple. Beautiful.
Tá no detalhe por ali, vindo pelo janelão, o Punk tenta acelerar, mas na verdade vem no despacito, vem no walk pra não fazer barulho. Cenário de 3x3, C4 vai chegando no bomb site da A, cai a C4 nas mãos do Fallen, cai também o suporte do Steel, e de repente é só o Fer no mundo no janelão. Ele faz o primeiro abate, sabe que pode vir presença. Nossa! Pelo L, pega também o crânio do Rafa, fenomenal, feroz, lá vem o Fer, God do jeito que ele gosta. Pra resolver esse clutch pra cima do Punk, pegou a C4 e vai rumar pra B. Lá vem o Fer no drible do Ronaldinho. Lá vem o Fer com 10 segundos pra clicar nessa C4 e botar lá no chão. Nos minutos, nos segundos, nos momentos derradeiros. Bomba armada agora, é o momento clutch. Punk contra Fer God, no detalhe pra você, ao vivo aqui na Arena BGC. É o show match.
Detalhe importante, Otávio, sem defuse kit, então não tem tempo perder. O Punk tem que vir pra cima.
Lá vem ele, vai tentar vir pra cima do Fer.
Fer abriu por ali a mira, tinha um pixel interessante, acabou se movimentando, já sabe onde ele tá, o punk mais da mira! Tá round pistol em ação, mapa 3 para esse duelo, melhor de 5, por enquanto 2-0 para MIBR, é um show match para vocês, já tem tiroteio na train, já é eliminado o Tarik por ali pelo Ramonzinho, o Goldzera também caiu, Fallen também já foi pro espaço, até que a C4 foi plantada no bombsite da A, Fer consegue encontrar no sanduíche o Rafa, balaço do Fer agora para eliminação do punk, vai conseguindo agora fazer ali o recuo para se proteger no vagão verde, sobe nele, busca mais um crânio, o Fer é doutrinador com pistolas em mãos, o Steel não conseguiu fazer ali o abate junto com ele, Fer vai buscar mais um, ficou sem bala, só tem 9 disparos nessa USP, vai para cima do Yuji, ele vence também o Ramon! Um exército de um homem só é o Fer God, fenomenal, feroz, que homem me deu. I'm alone, I'm a broken home. I gave you all the bricks that I own and know. I'm letting go, I'm breaking these walls down, breaking these walls down. If you want adventure, then fly to home.